JavaScript, Kotlin, SwiftUI, PHP, R, C++, C#, and another programming languages we can use to create an operating system. Also, x86 assembly language and shading languages, we can use them. And one moment, my trolleybus, will he be going?